paramedic 1 respond to Main Street parking garage for a possible overdose.
Sir, can you hear me?
This is definitely an epidemic that needs to be addressed. It's hurting a lot of people, hurting a lot of families. So we just want to be a part of the solution.
UConn 931.
We're about 5 minutes out with a 55-year-old male, possible heroin overdose.
The origins of the Connecticut Opioid Reporting Project really came from the recognition that this was a critical public health issue that needed to be addressed. Many, many people were dying of opiate overdose.
Here in Connecticut, we're seeing over 1,000 accidental overdoses due to opiates, many of them due to fentanyl, which has been increasing drastically in recent years. That's 3 people dying a day.
We've been able to take a successful pilot project in Hartford, and with partnership between the Poison Control Center here at UConn, the Department of Public Health, and other state agencies, find funding so we can now open this up statewide.
What will happen now is every time EMS responds to an opioid overdose, they will call Poison Control right after the call and provide information about it.
I'm calling to report a suspected overdose for the opioid project.
When the EMT or paramedic calls the Connecticut Poison Control Center to report an opioid overdose, the poison specialist is going to ask them a few questions.
This is Lori from the Poison Center.
What opioid was involved in the overdose, how much, if any, antidotes were given, treatment, and patient disposition.
Yep, you got 2 milligrams of naloxone.
Simple questions, really easy. The process is really fast. It's about 2 to 3 minutes tops.
We record that information into a medical record, and we are able to follow up with the patient at the hospital. Collecting the data is very important because we can see trends and patterns in drug use and overdose, and we're able to take that information and turn that into prevention techniques to help people.
If there's a particular bad batch out there, we're going to know who's overdosing and where so we can send resources. UConn has recognized that this opioid epidemic is the number one public health problem we're facing. And using the special resources of our Poison Control Center, partnering with our EMS partners, we can provide a data collection service and an early warning system that's unique in the nation and that may really help us put a dent in this horrible epidemic.
Go for 924.